Greed and sin that enslaves all my kids.